and an update for everyone. Whew, that was a lot of work. It took about 2 hours. You just boiled all those ingredients that I shared with you earlier. Once it boils, I just turn the fire to low on simmer, but I did it outside in my backyard with a portable stove because I didn't want the whole house to smell like habanero, which I think was a smart move on my part, which is a rarity in the kitchen, but it happened today. So I'm so excited to report that it worked. This, and then once it cools down, I just put it in my little bullet and I just blended it, and this is the final product. So I'm gonna just put it in my little mason. I can't believe I made my own homemade habanero. This is incredible. It's gonna go on every little thing. So I'm thinking, this is what's going to happen. It's so spicy, but the flavor is incredible. I hope you all enjoy. Thanks, bye.